tonight. These three players are after big bucks, but they'll have to avoid the whammy as they play the most exciting game of their lives. From the David 3000 Studios, it's now time to crush your luck. And now, here's your host, the star of Crush Your Luck, David 3000!
Hello everybody, welcome to Crush Your Luck. And welcome to Crush Your Luck, the most exciting game of our lives. I'm David 3000 here, your host, and tonight we have three players that will be facing each other for big bucks. Today, we have Gwen Washington. How are you doing, Gwen?
Hello.
So, tell us a little bit about yourself.
I'm currently a content creator, and I'm working on a lot. I'm working on some stuff for September, and it's gonna be a lot of fun. But I'm mainly a game show fan.
Yes, indeed. We're all like game shows here, and it's good to come with game shows. But anyways, next we have Daniel. Moynihan, I think is your last name. So, tell us a little bit about yourself, Daniel.
I'm actually aspiring to be a contestant on the current Press Your Luck with Elizabeth Banks.
Oh, yes. That person on here on TV is a very good Press Your Luck game, so I really enjoy watching that. And also, we have a third player by the name of Jared, but he is currently working on some stuff right now, but he should be here in the next 5 minutes, so I will be playing for him while he waits, so we're just going to spin down here, and everything will be all set, ready to go. So, without further ado, let's share my screen right now, and let's play some Press Your Luck. Here we go with the spin round. We're gonna start with Daniel. Okay, stop and running, Daniel.
And stop and internet.
Great spin. Alright, we're gonna go to Greg.
That's Caleb.
Caleb.
Alright, I want three spins, give me three spins, stop!
Great spin. And then we're gonna go to Greg. And I stop the board. Three spins, okay. Now we're going to round number two, Daniel.
Stop!
One spin. Okay.
Now stop.
One spin. Now we're going to third. Here we go. I want to stop the bomb right now. Okay, we have to go. And I stop the bomb right now. One step. Alright, we're going to round number three. Daniel, your turn.
Stop!
Let's play. Come on, guys.
Stop!
One spin. Alright, we're going to do five.
Stop!
One spin. There you go. That's a fun thing. So I'm going to go to Karen. And stop. One spin. Alright, we're going to go to number four. Then we turn. One spin. Alright. Alright, you come.
Stop.
One spin. Alright. Now it's time for Jared's turn. And stop. once again. So, as the end of this round of career, Daniel has 7 friends, tied up with 8 friends, and shared with 7 friends as well. Let's see what happens as we go to round 1 of the spin bowl. Here we go, with round number 1, we have over $101,000 in cash prizes and points. Of course, the money, so stay in with them. We'll go to play with the fewest amount of spins, but since Daniel and Jared are tied, we are going to go to Daniel, who has 7 spins. So, Daniel, press the number pass.
I gotta press it.
Alright, let's press it.
Come on, big box. No whammies. Stop!
Hey, we start the game with the whammy.
Get the whammy credit. It's not as easy as it looks.
I agree with that. Press the number pass.
I gotta press on.
Alright, let's press on.
I want big bucks. No whammies. Stop!
$1,500. Five spins, $1,500, press the number pass.
I'm gonna press my luck.
Alright, press this up. Here we go.
Come on, big bucks. No whammy. Stop!
$2,200. $2,700 for spends. Press this up.
I'm gonna press my luck.
Press it up. Okay, here we go.
And stop.
$2,000. $2,000. Press the pass.
Keep going.
Keep going.
One big money. And stop.
Max spaces to $5,000. $5,000, $10,000, 2 spaces, plus to the pass. What do you want to
do? I'm gonna press my luck.
Okay.
I gotta go ahead and press my luck. One big bucks, come on, big money, big bucks, no whammy, stop!
Stop it, $15. Alright. Stretch or tap. $12,200 one spin. Press make a pass.
I'll take it.
Alright, here we go.
I gotta go ahead and press my luck. Come on, big bucks. Come on, no whammies. Big bucks, come on. No whammies. Stop!
Oh no, a whammy.
Oh, no!
God damn it, my niece. Well, actually, our third player has just arrived, and that is Jared, who I actually gave you 7 spins during the first spin round. So, actually, let me stop the game right here. Jared, would you like to tell everybody about yourself?
Well, I'm part of the communication center that David is also, David, our current host, is a part of. And I'm from Michigan, of course. I think, Daniel, you might know me as well. But I'm a NASCAR fan, of course.
Interesting, NASCAR fan. And yes, I am part of the communications server with our good friend, Pat, who is the owner of that, who's also from Massachusetts as well. So, Jared, let's get back to the game. Let's go to the use for interviews that I get paid for. Press the different paths.
Press.
All right, here we go.
Stop.
About $2,675. Let's keep it going. Yes, it's too early in the game.
Press.
Let's press on.
And stop.
$4,275
Press.
Let's press on.
$6,425 Let's keep going.
Let's keep going.
Stop.
Oh no, maybe. Hey, don't worry. Still early in the game. You have 3 spins, 1 whammy.
But let's go.
Let's go.
Stop.
Pass. Oh, you're gonna pass your spins. You pass it to whom? You're gonna pass it to Daniel or to Caleb? His turn is next after yours.
I'll give Caleb some more spins.
Alright, pass it to Caleb. You were pretty shocked there. So, Caleb?
Come on, do big bucks. I see Las Vegas up there. Give me Las Vegas and stop!
For $1,400. What do you have to take? Good luck.
Come on, big bucks. No way, me. Stop!
$1,000. That's another pass.
What's your pleasure?
Bring it. Press your luck.
Alright.
Come on, big box. Come on.
Stop. That's 3 spaces to 5,000. $7,400.
One more time. I gotta go. One more time.
Here we go.
Big bucks. Give me Las Vegas, and stop!
About $9,400. $6,000, $8,800, press another pass.
What's your pleasure?
One more time. I gotta go. One more time. Big bucks.
And what did Kevin?
Sorry, my computer. Go, press your luck.
Alright, here we go.
Give me the big bucks, give me Vegas, give me Las Vegas, and stop!
$3,000. Alright, what do you want
to do? Come on.
Alright, here we go.
Give me the big bucks, and stop!
Bro, $1,400.
You know what? I think the whammies are really biting today, so I'm gonna pass. So I'm gonna be strategic and gonna pass it.
You're gonna pass it.
I'm gonna pass.
Alright, Jared, it's back to you. $2,150. 3 spins, you have to take the back.
Stop.
Stop.
Sorry. I'm sorry.
Well.
Hey, it's alright. Start hurting to his bench. Be careful about picking up a turn whammy in round one. Press the knuckle pass.
Well, let's go.
Let's go.
Stop.
Oh no! What's going on with the medicals now?
It's a full moon. One more whammy,
and you'll be out of the game. And there's still hope. One spin. What do you want to do with that?
Well, I guess I'll go.
All right, here.
Stop.
Pass the $20. Step one. So. As the end of round one, we have Daniel with no money and two winnings. We have Caleb with $4,400. And we have Caleb with three winnings, who has $2,400. Let's see what happens next.
Not too close. What do you think? I got that insurance?
What insurance is that, Yogi?
The one you really need to have. If you don't have it, that's why you need it.
Need what?
Aflac. Well, if you get hurt and miss work, it won't hurt to miss work. Uh-huh. And they give you cash, which is just as good as money.
Aflac. Ask about it at work.
There once was a town that worked so hard, there was just no time for play. But that all changed on this one particular day. There's a time for work, and there's a time for play. Six Flags, it's playtime.
All right, Daniel, so stop running.
Stop.
My friend. All right, thank you. All
right.
My friend. Thank you.
Stop.
My friend.
And stop.
Thanks, thank you, for coming in.
Okay, stop!
One step. All right, all right, thank you.
Stop!
Are
you stop!
One step, thank you, for coming in.
Stop!
One step, thank you, for coming in. One thing. One thing.
Stop.
Thanks, Danny. Thank you. My number two. Thank you, my friend.
Stop.
One thing. One thing. One thing.
Two, three spins.
Stop.
One spin. All right.
Stop.
One spin. Good. Round number four, Daniel.
Stop.
once then. What would happen? Find out. Whereas right now, as Dexter before. Welcome to round number two. We have 149,000 in cash deposits on the board, of course, the plenty, so stay away from them. We go to the player with the least amount of money, and that will be Daniel, who has 70 cents. So, Daniel, let's look at pass.
I'm gonna press my luck.
That's good.
What? Big bucks and stop!
Stop at pick a corner. You want $5,000, $1,500 to spend, or a dirt bike?
Oh. Dirt bike.
Dirt bike. $2,300. You have $2,000 to spend. Press the pass.
I'm gonna press my luck.
Alright, here we go.
Big bucks, big bucks, no whammies. Stop!
Stop at $4,500. Post over, you have to $6,800 by spends, press the pass.
I'm going to press my luck.
Alright, here we go.
Come on, big bucks, big bucks.
$3,000. Four spins, $10,150. Price legal pass.
Press my luck.
Alright.
Big bucks, no whammies, big bucks. Stop.
Alright, Daniel. You're in the first place, you need to buy 10,700 presidential pass.
I'm gonna press my luck.
Alright, he's pressing his luck. Let's go.
$3, come on, no whammies. Stop!
Oh, no whammies! Yeah, three whammies right now, one more, and it'll be out of the game. But, what's your pleasure? It's not over until it's over. Press local pass.
Gotta take it.
You gotta take it.
Big bucks, no whammies, big bucks, stop!
$3,000. $3,000, press the pass.
Gotta take it.
That is right.
Come on, big bucks, no whammies, big bucks, stop!
Alright, we're going to turn that $2,200 to spend. Press for the pass.
Press.
Alright, let's press.
Here we go!
Stop.
$3,000. Alright, five spends, $5,000. Press for the pass. What do you want to
do? Press.
Let's press on.
Here we go!
Stop.
How about $2,000? Alright, $10,000 for spends. You can still possibly win this game if you want to pass it, but. Alright.
Here we go!
Stop.
$2,000 for spends. Alright. And guys, it's on an R.
Okay. I'll keep going.
All right, he's going to keep going. Here we go.
Stop.
Stop at 4,000. All right, we got 13,800, which is a lot of money. Three spins. Press the double
counts. I gotta keep going.
He's gotta keep it going. Here we go.
Stop.
Stop. I come to the next question. Yeah, in first place, we lead by $9,001. You have $17,250. Don't forget, we win me, so two spins to go.
Okay, I'm gonna pass.
Alright, you're gonna pass it to Daniel, who has 7,752 spins. You guys should take the two wins. Good luck.
Alright, come on. Big bucks. No whammies. Stop.
Stop by the whammy, and your run is over. I'm so sorry, Daniel, but that was tough luck there at the end, but we hope to see you again next season. Thank you for participating. And there's some nice partners for you backstage. We're going to go to Pell, who has 4,100 chip spins, press local cats.
Ready. I'm ready, David. Let's press my luck.
All right, here we go.
Oh, I see Toronto up there. I want Toronto. Come on, give me big bucks. No whammies.
Stop it. Move on. Step out of space to either $3,000 in a spin or $5,000.
Well, I can't even see it. Okay. I'll take the $3,500 in a spin.
$3,500 in a spin. $10,000. Wonder when.
I gotta go.
You want more money to get even from here.
Give me a big buck. Stop.
Stop in the way. That's unfortunate, but.
That's okay. Yeah, hey, it's okay. I'm shaking that off. Shaking that off. Go again.
Let's go again. So, 5 spins, $2,000. Press in the pass.
Come on, David.
Alright, it's going on. Here we go.
And stop.
Another whammy.
Are you kidding me?
Hello. You have 3 whammies.
You have 3 whammies, 1 more whammy, and you'll be out of the game.
One more will be out of the game. And right now, you have to keep it going in order to be in the tournament.
Go one more time. I'll put my fate in my own hands. Go.
Keep it positive.
No more whammies. Come on, I want something. Come on, stop.
Stop, Adam. Let me make it with dollars. And Karen has won the game with $17,250.
Wow. I always knew I was a freaking
amateur. Congratulations, Jared.
That was a long, fun game.
I've always been good at not getting a fourth thing.
Let's do the summary. Now we got surprises to talk about. A trip to Mexico 2 with $3,250. We win $13,100 in tennis, one in the grand total of $70,250. Thank you. Congratulations. So, I'm going to talk to our players soon right now. I'm going to start with Daniel. That is really unfortunate that you knocked out the game right there. But you still had a great time, by the way.
I did. I had a great time.
All right. Jared, Wow, I thought you were gonna win me out there for a moment, but you kept on falling. That's what we call pressure and luck. Thank you for participating here. And how do you feel winning over $70,000?
Well, I ought to feel pretty good.
Yes, indeed. And with three whammies as well, that's pretty amazing. But the odds were against. But I want to thank everybody for watching this episode of Pressure Luck. The next episode, I believe, will be the season one finale. So get ready. Well, actually, I'm going to say the season one finale, but I don't know. We'll see what happens. So, because we have the playoff tournaments coming up. So, but all I'm going to say is it's going to be the regular season finale. So, this is David here saying thank you for pressing your luck. Bye-bye.